I think about 10, I think I counted 10, maybe 11 Jeeps and one built racing buggy up here on a trailer in front of us. We are heading out to Buffalo Wilderness Rider Ranch, I think is the full name of it, out here by Kingston, Arkansas. And just gonna do a little trail ride, nothing big or fancy or, you know, flexing out or anything like that, just kind of a scenic little ride and everything. And it's with our local Dodge Jeep dealer. They putting on this, they've had like an off-road weekend type deal and everything, and today's the final day of it, and we're all going for a ride out through here and everything like that, and we thought we'd bring y'all along. Woo!
Everybody stacked up out in the woods somewhere.
Thousand acres, my wife just said that they've got here. Campsites, RV campsites. They don't have hookups yet for RVs, but they got RV campsites, primitive camping sites, hiking trails, side-by-side, Jeep trails, motorcycle trails. They got a little bit of everything here. That's what that stink is.
It smells like a darn truck stop.
Oh, no.
That's
there, I bet, though, if you was to look at it. Buffalo shit.
Ooh, man. Oh, I wish I could have got that.
That was buffalo fuzz. Where they been rubbing on them trees. Oh, yeah, they're back over there. Stop to it. That was a deep little slush pot. Front brakes. That front tire is just a steaming.
This is what I don't want. Thank you.
always got that tree hung up in his back tire. Video turning around. Now we're gonna have to go out in the water and turn around.
We might.
We've got 15 Jeeps trying to turn around. Got one almost turned around, but I don't know if I can. I think I'm gonna try this right here. What's over there on that side?
A big ass rock.
No, not.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please don't do anything silly. Unless you gotta turn 15 Jeeps around.
Well, I wonder what the hell's going on.
Oh, man.
Well, you said it was gonna be more fun going up than it would be coming down.
Oh, look at the puppy.
It's like traffic in Oakland. The road's a little better, but.
We gonna let the leader get back in front. Yeah, that hole on the other side of that creek was deep. Yeah, and there was a tree down.
Yeah. That's messed up. You threw mud all over a monkey.
The grass is still hanging on back there. I figured it would have done fell over and fell out. Too, and it don't let the heat out. That's one of the bad factors of putting skid plates on is they don't dissipate the heat. You getting them?
That in your nose.